almost $1,800. I have sat out here in the past when Hoot's been gone from the nest, and she has come back to check on him. But maybe this time she'll bring some food. She's above the nest, above. Mom came back. She's a little further back than the nest, on the top of a cedar tree. Looking around. The owlet must be looking at her. Oh yeah, I can hear her. You hear? Like a little squeak. That's mom making the other noise. Mom just flew off. Probably 30 yards away. When she came in, it appeared that she came in from a different area. That's why I didn't find her today. Well, stay in the nest, buddy. Stay in the nest. Okay, here she comes back. She flew, she's probably about 10 yards in back of the nest. Maybe 15. Oh no, stay in the nest, man. That's the way. Oh, okay. Mom's doing something. No, Mom's just sitting up there looking around not our direction, I don't think. Where the two owlets are going, that's where Mom jumps onto the one branch and then flies off, so. Just stay in the nest, man. Doing laps around the nest. They're still sitting up there. I can see her, but there's a lot of branches in between, so no use focusing on her. That's her making that noise, that call. Slow down.